sometimes students can feel like they're alone when they're being bullied, and with Friendship Day we really want to promote the fact that they aren't alone. This is someone to turn to, whether it's us as anti-bullying ambassadors, other friends, students, or teachers.
Hi, I'm an anti-bullying ambassador, and I feel that no one feels that they should be getting bullied. They need their friends around.
My advice to anyone would be, if you're having bullying issues, to talk to someone you trust, like your mum or a friend, or indeed a teacher, and you may even make a new friend.
It's a happy place to be in school, and we want to make sure that the friendship element is really brought about all the years, and everyone can be friends with each other and have a great time.
That was good.
Your friends will always be there for you, and shouldn't ever feel like there's no one there.
I'm here to St. Andrews. People were friendly and they liked me for who I was, and they helped me through when I was sad, and it really lifted me up for me.
I was new this year and I was really nervous, and but then I made a lot of friends, and Kian's my friend. We're really excited about Friendship Day.
Yeah, good friendship.